Hey guys, it's Don with DiverDonScuba.com. Today I'd like to talk to you once again about the OrcaTorch D620 canister style dive light. The fine folks over at OrcaTorch were nice enough to provide me with this light to test a few months ago. I did an unboxing video. I'm going to put a little link right here in case you haven't seen it. However, now I'm going to show you some underwater, some footage. We were using this down in Bonaire on some night dives, as well as in the Hilma Hooker, which is a nice shipwreck dive down there. So check out the video. We'll talk a little bit more at the end. Thank you. So guys, I hope you liked the video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section down below. There will be some information in the show notes for the OrcaTorch line. I'll leave a link to their website and I'll have a link to my own website. There'll be some affiliate links as well, so I appreciate if you check all that out. The light itself performed very well, as you can probably tell from the video. I'm really pleased with it. The battery life was longer than any dive that I took it on. As far as the cable was concerned, it wasn't cumbersome at all. It was a perfect length. I mounted the battery compartment to the tank strap on my BCD, routed the hose up over the shoulder, and I had more than enough line to easily direct the light wherever I wanted it. Okay, it was very bright. It was easily the brightest light on the reef for any of the dives that I had it on. So yeah, with that, guys, I'm giving this thing 2 thumbs up. It's a great light. Hope you enjoyed the video again, and as always, dive safe.